Oh yeah, so we're going to my parents' house and I'm starting to vlog late, but on this vlog I'm going to start a series which I'll be talking about in a little bit. So sometimes I do get tired, but I mean, we're going to my parents' house, so can't complain. Let's go. All right, we're at my parents' house, y'all. Ready to see charger? Let's go. Cool. I guess no pictures of me. Camila is playing with the dog toy. And let's see what it's got. We're gonna go to Target to finish, see if we find some ornaments for our parents' Christmas tree. But these are the wreaths that Ashley made. I hadn't shown you guys. Pretty cool. So that and a little slightly larger one. So we're gonna try to find this kind of blue, those kind of little ball ornaments for this. Let's go to this store and find it. Charger, you gotta stay in here. No. Oh, it's raining. What the heck? Ah, Debbie, hurry.
This is the most random place to put Texas Forever, y'all.
So put weird. Texas Forever.
Texas Forever.
Texas Forever. You know, hobo blew me a kiss this morning.
What? Oh, today?
Yeah.
What the heck?
And then he wanted to clean my window.
Wow, that's...
Wonder why that never happens to me.
Hey, what do you have in your purse?
I have bread that I get every morning from one of the employees. I have barbecue chips. Oh, these cookies, try them.
This girl has a bunch of stuff in her damn thing.
I opened them on my way to work. Try them.
What is it?
It's like a wafer cookie.
They're so good.
I guess. What are you doing? She said she was gonna come here every day to work out, so she doesn't have to buy equipment. Look.
You want me to ask him? Oh.
Well, you knew I was gonna go there. What the heck?
You ask him. Or I'll ask him. You
murdered me. Okay, guys, I'm not made for this. So.
But that's the main guess.
I could, however, do these bikes. Look at this. Look at it. I'm tired compared to that.
But are you the Dylan had?
Yeah, Pam. So I'll let you know where the mall is. Okay. Yeah. Are you freaking serious? I don't. Bro, it's cold and it's raining. I don't. I'll wait till they get there to unlock it. Then I'm just gonna sprint out there. Cause I don't want the camera to get wet. So. Let's go. All right, I made it. So, not bad. At least we didn't park too far. But I think we could have parked closer, so now my feet are wet, yeah.
Great.
Alright, so I'm finishing up some editing, and some like serious accident just happened out there. Let me check it out.
So this car just like spun out of control and crashed outside our house. So it's about 2:30 in the morning. Not really sure what happened, but this is pretty much the craziest thing that's ever happened in our neighborhood. And me and Jeff only heard it happen, and it kind of sounded like somebody was taking out the garbage or something. It was so weird. And then and I was about to call 911, but the cop pulled up. Look, and there's another one. I think right now the cops are trying to look to see in the car.
I think it was a drunk driver, because it looks like his both of the wheels on this side of the vehicle look flat, and it looks like he hit the curb and then made him spin the way he is now.
Yeah.
And he probably just like knocked out. Great. Well, at least I got done editing, so I guess I'll let this on the next vlog.
Update, there's not four officers, there's only three, and one is the actual driver from the car. And right now they're trying to do a field sobriety test. So I'll let y'all know if he passes it or if it looks like he passes it. In Pearland, the police department does this cool thing with, I don't know if it's weekly or monthly, where they show like how many DWIs that they've pulled over or gotten off the road, mainly because one of the officers were killed in a DWI accident. And there's actually quite a few here in Pearland.
Looks like a young dude.
Yeah, he looks pretty young.
There's no way he could have fallen asleep, because both of those wheels are gone. So there's no way he could have like stayed asleep while those rims were just running on the floor. Let's see if he passes.
They just did one of those sobriety tests. It looks like he failed because they put him in handcuffs.
No, he did fail. It didn't even look like it. Like, you can tell he failed. So he's getting handcuffed now. So, yeah.
And we caught a drunk driver.
Homeboy had to go to jail. He's in the car. He's in that first patrol car. He's just chilling in there. Tow truck just arrived. And I don't know where that's going. It's probably going to the junkyard or something. So, too bad, man. This dude was really out of it. Sucks for him. Happy holidays.